Could it be? What part of the list did Cavell check?
First class, right off the top.
Which includes the Robinsons, the people who had their room torn out.
That's right.
Only they didn't have the money. So if this theory is right, it would mean Cavell would have to hit someone else. Maybe somebody else from a different part of the list.
Yeah, but the only full passenger list is here.
Yeah, exactly. Which means he would have to come back to us. One thing bothers me, though. If Cavell is Marsh, why did he send Ben and me to the International Hotel? He knew that we'd check out the registration.
Kept you busy for 15 minutes. Maybe he had something to do.
Come in.
Lost and found was a total bust. How'd you make out?
No Henry Marsh at the International Inn.
Too bad.
Funny thing, I've been in Hawaii for 12 years, and that's the first time that I've been in that place.
That's all?
How do you find it?
Adequate, anonymous. I've seen 1,000 of them on my U.S. government per diem. I did tell you I was staying there, didn't I?
Oh, did you? I don't remember.
Might have slipped my mind.
Not important.
A living, breathing man disappears. I don't buy that. Someone has to have seen him. Someone on that plane. Where's the rest of that passenger list?
Right here. Got something in mind?
Yeah, like catching a killer. I want to check out some more names.
Don't waste your time. No point to it. We've been over the list, top to bottom.
No one knows Henry Marsh. No one has seen him since landing. Dead end.
Well, that post-mortem on Garrison should be ready about now. Anybody for the morgue?
I'll be down in a few minutes. I want to call my home office first.
Oh, fine. Use my phone.
Thank you. Long distance, please. Area 415-392-9069. I better make that person to person, J. Harold Persol, District Director. Operator, I just realized that after 8 o'clock in San Francisco, my office is closed. Cancel a call, please.
He took the papers, Carson.